This is the 1 1/4 goblet squat. Holding the kettlebell in a goblet squat position, we're gonna squat to full depth before standing halfway, whereas our hip crease is above our knee, then returning to our full depth squat before standing to full extension to finish the rep. Throughout this, try and maintain tension at the bottom so we don't slump and relax. And then as we move through range, keep it controlled and slow. This is the 1 1/4 goblet squat.